and today I'm going to film a documentary about Coon Creek Trap and Skeet. I'm going to go over the main things you need, the equipment you need to use, and the three disciplines or types of shooting you do. So the equipment you need your gun, your shells, your ear protection, and your eye protection. There are three main types of shotguns. There is a pump, where you slide it up. There is a semi-automatic, where it does it for you. And an over-under, where you close it yourself. This is trap. This is the first discipline. Trap is where you shoot 5 shells at each station to accumulate of 25 shots. Each round, there is a different amount of targets that come out and you try and shoot them out of the house. Let me demonstrate. Now that you have all of your gear, let's get shooting. Whoa! Pull. Skeet shooting is another discipline I will talk about. Skeet shooting is where you move around the trap field, and instead of staying one spot, you shoot 2 birds at a time, 1 bird at a time, and a high and a low. Fun fact, skeet shooting, you only shoot 24 shells. We're going to talk about sporting clays. Sporting clays is a bunch of different houses and real life scenarios like duck hunting, dove hunting, rabbit hunting, and so on. Let's come check it out. Sporting clays course. As you can tell, it's a bunch of houses and it just keeps going on. The stations on the course. It's a 40-foot tower. This is one of the real life situations as 2 ducks coming in and you're popping out of the blind and shooting them. All in all, shotgun sports is a fastly growing sport. Many high school kids and adults shoot it and it will always be around forever.
Just a good old boy, never meaning no harm.